Hey, it's Mary Hughes here. I just wanted to pop on and welcome you to your wedding experience with us here at Bayfield Weddings. Whether you're getting married at Wedding Cake Cottage, Bayfield Boutique Bed and Breakfast, or you're having a beach wedding, or I'm coming to your home to marry you, we are super excited to be involved in your special day. So I just wanted to let you know, peace of mind. We have a wonderful staff. We have two chefs. My husband John is also a wedding officiant. We have a wedding stager that makes the weddings absolutely gorgeous, everything. We have a place setting person who sets the tables if you're having a reception with us. We have somebody who absolutely cleans, a junior housekeeper. So everything is working behind the scenes to make your day super special. So I just wanted to let you know, peace of mind, we are one-stop shopping. On our wedding guide, we've included some links to the particular weddings that we offer. So if you're having a pop-up wedding and mini reception, you're going to click that link. If you're having an elopement, if you're having a wedding and full reception with us, or if you're having a ceremony only, we have all these links that take you to the page that relates to you and your wedding. So the wonderful news is that my team and I work for you diligently the day of your wedding. We welcome your guests. We tell everybody where to sit. We give direction throughout the whole day. If you're having a meal, we announce dinner. We tell everybody what's for dinner. If you're going to have grace or a prayer before dinner, we make sure that's going to happen. If you're having a ceremony only, we welcome your guests and tell them where to sit. And before your wedding, a week before your wedding, we give you a phone call. We arrange a phone call that we go through everything regarding your wedding, your ceremony choices, any special requests, if you're having decorations or flowers or a bar brought, we instruct you how to do that. So every ounce of the way, every minute of the way, you have direction and you know what you're doing. I don't want anyone to feel lost because that's the worst thing in the world. And weddings can be very stressful. So I want you to take a deep breath and de-stress because this is a wonderful time in your life that you should be enjoying fully and embracing because this is a wonderful, wonderful time in your life. So on our wedding guide, I want you to notice at the bottom, we have vendors that are local. So if you need your hair and makeup done, if you want a horse and carriage ride, if you need particular things to make your ceremony go smoothly, those are listed. If you need transportation, some of those things are limited. And if you are having a larger wedding that needs some of those things, I invite you to book them well in advance. We're a small community. Huron County is not a large community. We're not anywhere close to the population of London, Listowel, or Toronto for sure. So make sure that you do some homework. And like I said, we're here. You can always ask questions. We are here to answer them and make your day super wonderful. So listen, I want you to have a wonderful wedding experience, my team and I, and we are so excited you booked with us. So thank you from the bottom of our hearts. I'm so glad you found us. I feel that we're one of Huron County's best kept secrets. So have an amazing wedding experience and reach out to us if you need to. Thanks. See you soon.